A few months ago, we wrote about the public-private partnership between the U.S. Department of Energy and Class 8 truck makers to create concepts called SuperTrucks. The four manufacturers involved designed lighter, more aerodynamic, and more fuel-frugal trucks to hit escalating freight efficiency targets in each phase of the program. Daimler, Navistar, Peterbilt, and Volvo spent the past 18 months showing the results of the SuperTruck 2 phase, while work gets going on SuperTruck 3. This month, Volvo becomes the first of that group to debut an all-new truck incorporating lessons learned in the SuperTruck program. Starting with a clean sheet of paper, the new Volvo VNL is said to be as much as 10% more fuel efficient than before, a stat to get fleet managers and owner-operators to pay attention. Even carmakers tout a 10% increase in fuel economy, and the benefit like the size is so much larger in trucks. Let's keep it easy and say a solo driver does 100,000 miles in a year in a truck that averages 7 miles per gallon. That driver needs 14,286 gallons of diesel to do those miles. At $4 per gallon, that's $57,144. If the VNL driver gets 10% better fuel economy and his truck returns 7.7 miles per gallon, this driver only needs 12,987 gallons of diesel and pays only $51,948. Tell a fleet manager they can save $5,000 per truck, and assuming a sensible purchase price and consistent reliability costs, that fleet manager is going to want to set up a meeting. Just as with car redesigns, a lot of little changes went into this, some we'll recognize from the car world. The VNL's cab adopts a stronger wedge shape and sharper corners. Instead of the usual large flat windshield sealed with a gasket, the new VNL gets a curved windshield bonded to the body. Tighter gaps between exterior components like the bumper and hood leave fewer spaces for turbulent, draggy air to develop. Volvo also reworked the area behind the cab to reduce one of the greatest aerodynamic maelstroms, the gap between cab and trailer.
Thank you.